Okay, so I'm going to show. This is what we are doing from seven parts. This doll, we will be finishing it like this. And now I'm showing her jeans. If you didn't see the previous parts, please go and take a look at this. I finished all the braid, her t-shirt, everything. Now I'll show you how to do the jeans. Okay. All right, so let's do her dress. So first, like, I'm taking the medium and then fabric painting medium, and mix it with the light blue, and then apply it. Smooth application is required. Smooth, gentle application. Careful when you are doing. So you have to make sure that there are no folds on the fabric. And then while it comes to the edges, don't paint with this brush, as it is like too fat and might mess up. So, and then in the center, what you need to do is take a little white in your brush, dab it. Okay, dab like this, and then look in the center. Just do this, and then okay, blend it back. Okay, so okay, blend it back. So after you do this step, switch to your flat brush. Switch to your flat brush. So if you need to blend more, you can switch to black, flat brush, and then I'm taking the dark as my ultramarine blue, and then even final outline will be done with ultramarine blue plus black. Okay, so now for this, I'm just taking some fabric painting ultramarine blue and mixing it into my fabric painting medium. So always it's better to use fabric painting mediums, because we are painting on a fabric, and later on you can make this into, you can paint this on a t-shirt or your dress or multiple things you can do, but it's going to be the same technique. So you can even paint on your kids' blankets. It'll be a cute theme for the kids' room. So if you are doing this, like, you stick to fabric painting medium and then fabric painting paints. That way they are fabric, they stay permanently on the fabric. Okay. So this part you have to do very carefully. And then blend it back. Okay. And then what I'll do is I'll just. So that's when you get dark, medium, and light shading. Okay. So if you want to, you can go ahead and then make it more darker later. And then you have to blur it back into the light blue that we gave already. All right, so continue this, the same process for the whole jeans. Okay, if you want to blend in between, use the fabric painting medium and keep doing this. Okay, see. let's finish the whole jeans in this way and meet, okay? See, now clean stroke at the edge because we are using the chisel of the brush. So with the blue, I am just deepening the outer edge of the jeans. Okay, and then you can blend it back because it's wet. See, it's still wet. So we are doing wet into wet, and it blends back. So these acrylics blend back very nicely when they are wet. And you can even do dry brushing. So finish all the